Three people are dead after a shooting in northeast Albuquerque. Now, it happened just after midnight near Washington Street and Hilton Avenue. When officers arrived, they found four people shot. Three of them were pronounced dead on scene. Another person was transported to a nearby hospital. Now the investigation is still ongoing and no arrests have been made yet. We'll continue to update you on the story as we get new information.